Some folks say that when you fall in love, you lose your appetite. If love makes you feel that way, listen to what I say. If love makes you give up steak and potatoes, rice, corn, chitlin and tomatoes, if love makes you give up all of them things, I don't want love. If love makes you give up ham and green, chicken pot pie and lima beans, if love makes you give up all of them things, I don't want love. Well, I am here to say to you, I love my bread and my meat. Take a look at me, it's plain to see, I'm a man who loves to eat. If love makes you give up steak and tomatoes, eggs over easy, hash brown potatoes, if love makes you give up stuff like that, hey, I don't want love. If love makes you give up corn dogs and mustard, cracker jacks and tutti frutti custard, if love makes you give up onion rings, I don't want love. Well, my baby's awful skinny, she don't eat meat, she can't stand breakfast in bed. And as for me, where's my seed? It's time that I was fed. If love makes you give up sauté and patty, foie gras, and things you have to flambé, if love makes you give up